Robert Van Oroyen last updated 16-12, September 1, 2017. Canterbury will have to make do without halfback Kendra Cocksedge, pictured playing for the Black Ferns against England in this week's Rugby World Cup final. Canterbury will have to make do without star halfback Kendra Cocksedge in their Farah Palmer Cup opener against Otago on Sunday. Fresh from helping the Black Ferns to their fifth World Cup title, Cocksedge is taking time out to recoup from a brutal campaign in Ireland. Canterbury coach Wayne Love said it was up to Cocksedge to decide when she would return. "But we've talked about a couple of weeks at this stage." Kate Ibrahim, in action playing for the Canterbury Magicians last summer, is set to make her debut for the Canterbury rugby team on Sunday. Love has named four uncapped players in his side, with halfback Kate Ibrahim, loose forward Lucy Jenkins and centre Cassie Sayataga all set to start the match, while front rower Nina Paletti will earn her first cap if she comes off the bench. For Ibrahim, Sunday's match at Linfield Park will mean SHES represented Canterbury at both cricket and rugby. The former White Ferns and Central Districts all-rounder moved to Christchurch at the start of last summer, before leading the Canterbury Magicians to the national one-day title by whacking an unbeaten 100 against Auckland in the decider. Canterbury coach Wayne Love. Read more: women's rugby on the rise. Ibrahim leads Canterbury to one-day title prop. Stephanie Torreira Fox will captain the Red and Blacks, who have retained 10 players who contested last season's unsuccessful semi-final against Auckland. "We have a mixture of youth and experience in our team this year, so there is plenty of enthusiasm in the group about the new season and a real desire to kick off our campaign," Love said. Canterbury prop Jess Hansen will start her side's season opening match against Otago on Sunday. "Last year, we were able to put in a solid performance against Otago early in the season, so we are looking to start on the right note again this year, but we know they will be tough opponents." Canterbury thumped the Spirits 6,924 in round 3 last year, and the Blue and Golds, under this year's new format, are in the championship section of the competition. With new coach Kane Jury at the helm, Otago is pitted with Tasman, Hawke's Bay, Bay of Plenty and North Harbour, while Canterbury, Auckland, defending champions counties Manukau, Wellington, Manawatu and Waikato make up the premiership section. The top four teams in the Premiership will make the semi-finals, while the top three in the Championship will play off for promotion into the Premiership section next season. At a glance at Canterbury: Olivia McGovern, Sam Curtis, Cassie Sayataga, Lucy Anderson, Becky Davidson, Chante Poco, Kate Ibrahim, Nicole Purdom, Sweepa Uresa, Lucy Jenkins, Chelsea Bremner, Alana Bremner, Stephanie Torreira Fox captain, Rebecca Todd, Jess Hansen. Reserves: Nina Paletti, Yusupur Smile, Kaylee Tavendale, Chana Thompson, Elizabeth Pera, Corinna Wiley, Taylor Curtis, Otago Cherie Hume, Katerina Antunez, Calistina Motani, Sam Hollows, Gria Muir, Liv Waldron, Zoe Fartaru, Angie Sisifa, Georgia Mason, Morgan Henderson, Kate Smith, Jess Kendall, Cyrita Norris, Morgan Walker, Ellis Doyle. Reserves: Anamieki Van Vliet, Tegan Hollows, Michaela Day, Sarah Crabb, Lauren Tai, Cheyenne Cunningham, Kiana Wiretta, Ware Linfield Park, Christchurch. Kickoff 12:30 p.m. Sunday stuff.